bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle, swimming, have fun.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride it where I like.
And here they come, ready to fish. Gonna try to catch Taylor the turtle.
You know what? I'm gonna get a different one.
Did you just steal my food?
No.
It's a cow. What the heck?
Taylor the turtle. Oh, this
is huge.
Where is he?
I mean, just look what's your line.
Where is he?
Oh my God!
Where's Taylor?
His nose is picking up.
Oh, there he is.
He's huge!
Hi Taylor.
That is
terrifying.
Oh my God! I kind of want to pick you.
Hello Taylor.
Can I pet you?
He's an oldie.
Oh. Medford Lakes Colony Camp is here to greet you.
Throw him another piece now.
We don't need a motor, we don't need a sail, and we don't need no fins or gills, and we don't need a tail. Let's just keep it simple, we'll each get an oar, paddle out to no man's lake and float till we can't no more. Can you canoe on a little boat built for two? Captain and your crew. Can you canoe if there's nothing better to do? I wanna float down the river with you.
Oh, okay.
No, not today.
Because yeah,
we have canoeing left there.
It's beat it, yes. And then after second
round. You want to look for him, though. You want to look for Taylor. All right, this looks like a winner right here. I'm predicting that this boat right here wins the cardboard race next week. So, how are you going to make it, like, really sailable? What are you going to do? What's the key?
Lots of tape.
Okay, lots of tape? That's the key, lots of tape, right?
Right here, we're going to hold on the bottom for yes or sail, and then so it doesn't fall down quickly.
Oh, okay. All right, well, this looks like a great one here, too. I don't want to shortchange you guys, because this also looks like an awesome boat in progress. So is that the key though? You're going to put a lot of tape on it?
Yeah.
Lots of tape. What else do you need to do?
You need duct tape.
You need duct tape?
Actually, no.
Wooden ships on the water, very free and easy. Easy, you know the way it's supposed to be.
$1 gift. tiny home.
It's in there. A base hit for David. On his way to second for a double.
Every time I go out to your place, you gone fishing.
And here's Matt ready to cast. Mm-hmm. You gonna catch Taylor?
No, I'm gonna catch a bass.
Oh, a bass. He's camera shy, that's what it is, right?
There we go,
oh,
fish.
Oh, there we go. There we go.
Fish.
She got him.
Here it is.
Look at that. He's dancing.
Gone fishing by a shady, weighty pool.
Really. And Matt will do the honors.
I could be that kind.
Looks like a good lunch.
Shall I twist your arm?
I'd say no more work for mine.
It's biting.
On my door I'd hang a sign. Gone fishing.
Oh, I got it!
There he is! Nice catch!
Oh no! Izzy, I don't know how to take it off! Look how big it is!
So that's a catch!
Great, you gotta unleash something.
Did anybody catch the bass yet?
No, but I caught a fish.